With the longest-dating feature film still seemingly stuck in development hell, CBS has decided to take another trip to the fifth dimension, with the network planning to relaunch the classic anthology series The Twilight Zone for its CBS All Access streaming service. CBS CEO Leslie Moonves has announced that the reboot is being produced by Get Out director Jordan Peele's Money Paw production company, with Marco Ramirez's Daredevil, The Defenders set to pen the script and serve as showrunner. Created by Rod Serling, The Twilight Zone originally ran on CBS between 1959 and 1964 and features tales of sci-fi, fantasy and suspense. It was revived both in 1985 and 2002, while the feature film Twilight Zone the movie was released in 1983.